waters are essential in the healing process at this Usha village in Honduras. Why are they so important? Well, because water, again, is what we are made of, 78%. Liquid, fluid. So if our bodies are 78% fluid, then our diet should be 78% fluid. People come here because of skin cancer, arthritis. They come here with pornecrosis. They come here with muscular dystrophy. They come here with all manifestation of disease. And these waters are able to remove and to reverse the condition all by itself.